How you doing?
Good, thank you. So can you describe how you are able to motivate your players since you were down the past two games and now you came back with the win?
You know, our players really don't need motivating. They have great pride in themselves. They motivated each other. We told them, you know, we thought the first three games they played really, really hard, and even though we only went 1-2, and then we thought against the Philippines, we just didn't really respond to the challenge. So they really challenged themselves, and we're going to come out with tremendous commitment and going to find a way to win.
And second question, how do you describe the style of basketball in general?
Oh, I think the spacing, the penetration, the ball movement's unbelievable. I think the ball movement is better in America than in America for sure. Team play and ball movement, tremendous, tremendous.
So have you adjusted your plays around the style?
We had to when we practice, for example, we don't play with the 30-second clock. I mean, we play with a 30-second clock, not 24. So we had to adjust that, and there are some rules that are different. So we had to adjust to the different play over here.
You know, the players are having fun, kind of?
Yeah. Yeah, they're having fun when we win.
Well, celebrate tonight. Thank you.
Yes, thank you.